All right. Welcome back, everybody. Sports Chat 503. Well. Congratulations, Beavs. Very disappointing loss for the Ducks. Tough way to end the season, and really unknown times around the old Duck football program right now with the coaching staff, with everything else. Probably going to see Gary Campbell retire after this game. Probably going to see some other coaching changes. It just feels like it happening right now. Congratulations to the Beavs. They're on an uptick right now. I like Gary Anderson, what he's doing here. So congratulations to the Beavs. No more little brother anymore, man. You guys are stepping it up, and we are stepping it down. Meet right in the middle, people. Okay. Hey, I'll check out the rest of the videos there. I'll go be back in the studio in a little bit, and we'll talk next time. 10-point victory for those Beavs. Whew, same year as the Husky loss. Wow, well, that is apropos for this year. Okay, people, adios, Sports Chat 503. We'll see you next week. Adios.